I see.
Falcon Punch!
Boink! It's hard. What's an RPG, right? Just grind a little bit.
Who are you?
Jean.
Do you know a girl named Viola? She sent me to find you.
I know no Viola. But I believe I know why you're here.
Grinding is fun.
You're looking for a way to the Alphaverse.
Can you not scan amiibos in for extra experience?
As it appears, you and I share a purpose. I'll gladly assist you in any way I can. On one condition.
Condition?
Suck my dick.
It's been so long since I've had a good conversation.
I was close.
I believe that can be arranged. After all, we have a long and eventful journey ahead of us.
It seems we had best hurry. Follow me!
Professor X. He reminds me of that.
This should be useful, but...
Shall we? I'll leave the driving to you, of course.
Oh my. Don't do that. Or do that. Oh, she knows how to finger.
Full throttle it is. Didn't think we'd get any privacy.
This path leads outside. There's a shutter at the exit, so if we can just make it there.
Jesus. Getting destroyed. That's how you start a motorcycle. Yep. With a wet finger.
Didn't think we'd get any privacy.
This path leads outside. There's a shutter at the exit. So if we can just make it there.
Million? Not even a million. Oh, I didn't grab the thing. No! It's actually pretty hard.
The shadow remains cast!
The shadow remains cast!
Did we hit a checkpoint? What? That guy's star power. Dang. All right, that's pretty tricky. Bullshit.
Those distant, hear the sound. Those close by, see the spectacle.
What?
Evildoers, fear final justice. Because the Platinum Knight has arrived to defend the weak and innocent. QTJ is here!
I hate those things. No! Holy moly. I'm not doing any damage to him, by the way. I'm not doing any damage to this thing! It's gonna take forever!
The shadow remains.
I need those power-ups.
Consider the facility a parting gift. I've even prepared an explosive farewell.
Lol. Okay, this is definitely pretty hard. Pretty difficult. Got hit too many times. How did it hit me? I'm far away. What is hitting me? I can't even tell what's hitting me. I guess the blue flames were hitting me. I couldn't tell. And then those stupid assholes on the motorcycles are fucking me up. Thank you.
creatures, aren't they? It looks like
can
I'm
I get
not
health?
The only one after you.
I grabbed the health from a spine fucking there! That is cheap as hell! I grabbed it! Shit.
Persistent creatures, aren't they? It looks like I'm not the only one after you.
I need help.
That's precisely why I hid in a secured location. I can't allow myself to be captured by them. It's regrettable, but I'll just have to consider the facility a parting gift. I've even prepared an explosive farewell. Ready, my dear?
Grab it harder.
Another good show. Just say that.
You can grab it harder later tonight, Leo. Giving me health now that I don't need it.
Persistent creatures, aren't they? Looks like I'm not the only one after you.
That's precisely why I hid in a secured location. I can't allow myself to be captured by them. It's regrettable, but I'll just have to consider the facility a parting gift. I've even prepared an explosive farewell. Ready, my dear?
I love a good show. Just say the word.
Very well, then.
Bullshit. He's still alive.
It appears that someone didn't enjoy the fireworks.
And I'll show them what the Umbra can really do. Just a little more.
I'm gonna make some spaghetti. Good luck. I did it! We beat the game! Credits! GG, everybody! End of Bayonetta. Mom's spaghetti. We beat the game, baby. We beat the game, baby. This is not the fake ending. No, this is not a real ending. What's up, Walach? It's the end of those side missions, I think, though. We are getting close to the end, I think.
I'm afraid I still don't know your name, my brave friend.
Call me Jean.
Yeah, I thought we were going to talk.
Jean. So, where do we go from here?
That last part looked fun. I don't that know if you're being sarcastic or not. Trip with the motorcycle? GG, thank you. Yeah, I beat it right when you said I'm gonna make some spaghetti. It was close though, one hit away.
I think you'll find this ride much smoother than the last.
Probably not. Xavier. Guile's airplane? Gold? That didn't feel like gold, but I'll take it. Yes, Jean's missions are like 2.5D levels. Alright. Do not. There's a new minigame based on Jean's exploits in a rodent shop. Why does it look like a Mega Man logo? Old school gaming challenge. Beat all three stages for a Halo earning bonus. Alright.
Welcome to the Gates of Air.
Nice console. It's probably like her levels. It does look like a Mega Man menu. Wow. This is how old school games used to look, guys. Don't question it. Ow! It's just the 3D models with pixel filter over it and lower frame rate. And CRT filter. Where do I go? Do I just have to kill everything?
Now, amateurs.
Yeah.
Just in the way.
Ouch.
Back to business.
Yeah. This is how all games looked. I can take a shower? Can I see it? Why didn't the game show it to me?
These amateurs.
So this is mobile gaming. Yes. No. Oh. Fuck me. Couldn't hit him with the shotgun. Now what? I killed everything. Oh. Your eyes must have gotten better over time. Yeah. Pose? Oh, they won't see you when you pose. Makes total sense to me. I'm gonna run out of time if you stop doing
This should take care of security.
Claire! She's having McDonald's before this job. Actually, they're in the base. Can never have enough McDonald's. Damn it, nah, I want a burger. Not per se a McDonald's burger, though, but. States 2? I knew it was gonna be multiple stages.
This should take care of security. I can use this.
I didn't know it was gonna be this long. Burger! I got the burger! What? That explosion was too smooth. Huh. beautiful graphics.
I can use this. Now that's a refreshing coffee.
Coffee? Hmm. I think it's milkshake, though. This is too long. This elevator takes forever. Damn time. Stage 3, I bet. This is 100 stages. Still needs that TP. I need it. Final stage. All right, good. Milkshake! I missed the first one again? And that's the second one. Spear dude is annoying. Don't be concerned, I won't be able to break my hold on these mindless puppets. And my soul. Price!
Refreshing combo. This should take care of security.
Ouch. Easy. Look at these graphics, bro. Right, how many Halo rings do I get then? 1,000? What? Bonus stage? So what is the frame rate in old games again, guys? 10, right? Yeah, 10. Yeah, NES games were 10 frames. We're gonna make the retro filter 10 frames a second. Just like the real games.
Huh.
Yeah, Sonic was here. Alright, we got a decent amount of Halos at least. Pure Platinum. Alright, it's not as good as Mega Man.
Let's get down to business.
Whoa, it's so sharp now. It's like 4K now. Alright, I'm afraid that this will be Viola. Don't be Viola. Please? Don't do it. Don't do it, game. Phew. Okay. Phew. What a relief.
Think you've got a chance. Doctor, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Cereza. Cereza, this dashing fellow is Dr. Sigurd.
Dashing.
He's come quite a distance for us.
A pleasure to meet you, Cereza. John has told me much about you during our trip.
Did she? I hope at least some of it was actually true. John has a habit of showing off for the gentlemen. You bitch!
No, you witch.
I can see that you are very close. But that's enough chat. You've brought me here for a singular purpose. Yes? To open a portal to the Alphaverse.
Yes. Sadly, I have a date with a terrible bore.
Singularity. We'll knock down his door, wring his neck, and end all of this destruction. It's time to finish this.
And Cereza, I trust you have...
Time to finish this, huh?
Now, follow me to the altar.
Final chapter already? Well, already, it's, we're 20 hours in, but still.
Stand back.
All right, Professor X. Oh no, we're being ambushed. I'm shocked. Are we? Oh, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more levels. Boss rush!
Cereza, place the chaos gears in their proper locations.
I don't know which one goes in which one. Oh, hello, friends.
Come to see us off. If you're looking for a ride back home, you'll have to wait for the next one.
The vermin don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jean?
Put him down in style. Look how good I am at this game, guys. This is... I'm playing controlling this. This is me. Perfect dodge, you saw that? I'm surprised they never did like a two-player-ish Devil May Cry slash Bayonetta game. Could be really cool. Viola got wrecked by that Strider dude and she just disappeared from the game. Suck my ball sack! Pole dance, yes! Yes.
Then I'll leave this lot to you.
I'm the only one.
Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, all right? Cereza will return. Count on it. And until she does, they won't leave a finger on this thing.
Can you really defend it against all of them? It gets destroyed, and her chances are...
Don't you worry. I'm more than enough for them.
Whoa, we're in hell. Dini Gunagabokapa, the Chaotic Rift. Always got time, right? Always got time to get some rings. How many Chaos Emeralds left? I think we're done. This is the final chapters, I think. Or final world. We need a five, yeah, five. Alright, no time for dilly-dallying. It's crumbling! You can never have too many rings! So true, Sonic, so true. Is it final boss time right away, or is it a level? It's a palace. With mouse. Yorioli! Mega Aerial Fortress. Dr. Wily's Fortress?
Me a bit of time.
Show feed for Zog!
Spin to win.
Consider this a generous tip. Now, let's see you earn it, shall we?
Still smash. I blew a kiss. Is he gonna fall in love? Ah, yeah, it's an achievement too. Ow, I dodged though. Should be done, no health left, right? I see you! Don't cry now. I'm controlling this, guys. I did that. I did all that.
We'll just have to take our time.
Stop it. I'm missing. I need you to go away! So long, Gay Bowser! Silver? Lice. What was that verse? Strider? It's no use! Take this!
Always getting in over your head. I'll take care of you.
I have to fight him one more time, I think. I am angry.
Are you frightened, Luca?
Not even angry. Fixed. Can't use that on him.
Come on. It's time.
Ouch. Nice. Not Wolf Beast. That Wolf Beast name is like Strider for some reason. But it's actually Luca, the reporter dude guy. He dead? Oh boy. It's true form.
You have no fucking right to call me by that name.
Killed my dragon. I needed that. Holy crap, he's fast. He is pissed. I need to heal up. This is a Nintendo exclusive, people. Is it though? Yeah, it is. He got big. That was so close. Ding, ding. Tower of Death. Right in his tummy. Ten verses and they're all boss battles. No!
Kitty. Bayonetta.
As long as I don't have to play as her, alright? Sean? Oh.
Luca.
Fear not, for he is at peace. It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
I don't trust that dude.
Bayonetta! Come here! Nerve center?
It would seem so. He must have sacrificed one of his own counterparts to control the homunculi from here.
His own counterpart? And this man has to be.
Kitty.
Dr. Sigurd! The real singularity. Fuck!
Fuck.
We've been had.
So, Dr. Sigurd is evil all along? He tricked us?
You have been very helpful. But that will be quite enough.
Wow. Hey, that's not very nice.
Goodbye, John. Our time together was short, but unforgettable nonetheless.
No, is she actually dead? Dang. Dr. Sigma. So he's the one who created all those creatures then, for sure. Okay, we can still save her, I think.
All life must fade.
It went inside of him.
Now, mine begins.
I think we're gonna beat the game today, guys. Dr. Shittered.
Come, children. The Let's go home.
Children, my babies. What? Bull crap. Bronze. Game lying to me. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to watch this and watch that. And subscribe to the channel for more content like this. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.